have had time to get home and marry that baby of mine. So I went to the chaplain and he authorized me to send for my ebony eyes. My ebony eyes was coming to me from out of the skies on flight 1203. In an hour or two, I would whisper, I do, to my beautiful
The plane was way overdue, so I went inside to the airline's desk, and I said, "Sir, I wonder why 1203 is so late." He said, "Oh, they probably took off late, or they may have run into some turbulent weather and had to alter their course." I went back outside, and I waited at the gate, and I watched the beacon light from the control tower as it whipped through the dark ebony skies, as if it was searching for came the announcement over the loudspeaker. "But those of you having relatives or friends on flight number 1203, please report to the chapel across the street at once." Then I felt a burning great deep inside, and I knew the heavenly ebony sky had taken my life's most wonderful prize, my beautiful ebony eyes. If I